everybody, welcome to Dot Dot Toys. Today, we're going to be learning about the beginning of fractions with kinetic sand.
And we're going to use a 7-piece set sandbox to make our shapes.
Sounds like fun! Let's get started! First, let's start with this shape. Can anybody figure out what this shape is? That's right, a square. So I'm going to fill up some kinetic sand in this square. Here I have one whole cube. If I cut it into two parts, just like this, now I have a half and another half. But if I put these two halves together, back together, I have, again, one whole cube. Now, let's use this shape. Anybody know what this shape is? This shape right here is a rectangular prism. So I'm going to fill up some kinetic sand in my rectangular prism. Here, I have a whole rectangular prism. I'm going to divide this whole rectangular prism into fourths. Does anybody know how many equal parts that would be? Right, it would be four equal parts. So let's try that out. One. Two, three, and four. Four equal parts. 1/4, another 1/4, another 1/4, and another 1/4, all separated. This shape, we have a hexagon that has six sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's fill up this hexagon with some kinetic sand also. Count to three for me. 1, 2, 3. Wow, that looks great. So we have here a hexagon. We have one whole hexagon. This hexagon we're going to divide into 6ths. How many equal parts do you think that is? 6 parts. So let's try it. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 equal parts. We divided this whole hexagon into 6ths. Now, let's have some fun with some kinetic sand. Here I have 3 different parts, pink, blue, and green. This is divided into what? That's right, 1/3. I love making shapes with kinetic sand. Comment down below what you love to make with kinetic sand.